And on top of that, we have 14 ohms on memory. And it is not Samsung. Goodbye.